Hello students, today we will study chapter number 6 of computer, that is the keyboard, and it is the third part of this chapter. Now we will study about special keys. There are different special keys present on the keyboard to perform specific task. As you can see, all the special keys are marked on the keyboard. The keys which are marked with purple color are special symbols. Then pink color key is backspace key. Then orange color key is delete key. After there is two enter keys marked with green color. There are four arrow keys which are marked with yellow color on the keyboard. After that, there is one spacebar key, that is the longest key on the keyboard. It is marked with blue color. Then there is a caps lock key marked with red color on the keyboard. Now students, this is my keyboard. Can you see the key at the bottom row? This is a spacebar key. Let's learn about it. There is only one spacebar on the keyboard. It is the longest key of the keyboard. As you can see, there are small keys on the keyboard, but the longest key is spacebar. As you can also see that it is marked with yellow color and it is in the bottom row. It is present in the bottom row. This key is used to give spaces between words, letters or numbers. Now what is the function of spacebar key? Whenever you write in your notebook, you give spaces between words. Similarly, when you type on the computer or when you type using a keyboard, to give spaces between words, you need to use spacebar key. So students, you have understood about the function of spacebar key. So now we will study about the caps lock key. On the left side on the keyboard is the caps lock key. As you can see, it is marked with yellow color. There is only one caps lock key on the keyboard. It is like a switch. We have to switch it on to write the letters in capital. Once switched off, we can type in small letters. Now what is the function of caps lock key? As you all know that we have only one set of alphabet keys on the keyboard, so we have to use this one set of alphabet keys to type in capital as well as in lower case. So if we have to write in capital letters, we have to switch on this key. So students, if you press the caps lock key, a light turns on. As you can see on the right side in the picture, if you press the caps lock key, a light turns on. After that, when you press an alphabet key, the letter appears in capital. To get back to typing in small letters, press the caps lock key again. So students, this is the function of caps lock key. Now students, we will study about shift key. There are two shift keys present on the keyboard. As you can see the keyboard, the keys which are marked with blue color are shift key. Now what is the function of shift key? The shift key is used to type a capital letter. Press and hold down the shift key. Now when you type a letter, it appears in capitals. So we can also write in capital letters with the help of shift key. But What we have to do? We have to press and hold down the shift key and then we can type in capital letters.